You should use a condom before you listen.
WQNA.
Number one radio. Time and temperature.
It's 9:05.
It's 64 degrees.
The night shift.
Cool. Crisp. Refreshing and relaxing. You've discovered the coolest sound on WQNA. The breeze.
We'll be right back.
do I need answers to love's surprise? Fell in love easy. When did we start? Well, I don't know you, but I know your heart. I walk beside you, I brush your arm. The sun makes us sleepy, like early, early wine. Drinking your kisses, breathing your hair. When I wake from the dream, we'll still be there. As love grows, we both know the world has changed. Somehow we've been rearranged. I knew love would connect, we just let go. But love like this, I've never known. Sunlight will find a way. Sunlight will find a way. Shadows on skin. Well, I hear you laughing. Will you call me in? Looking out windows, where is this dream? Does it feel good to you like love again? It's a little bit magic, something like smoke. Oh, I'm a little bit lonely every time you go. Oh, colors from rainbows scatter like wind. When I wake from the dream, we'll come again. As love grows, we both know the world has changed. Somehow we've been rearranged. I knew love would come as we just let go. Love like this, I've never known. Sunlight will find a way. Sunlight will find a way through the darkest gray.
Listening to The Breeze on WQNA.
Thank you.
Good evening. This is Kyle Jameson of WQNA, and you're listening to The Breeze. Concluding our first set of the night with music from a group out of the UK, that's Cayenne from their Hot Nights LP, with a track called Nicaragua. Chris Fieris before that from Desires of the Heart with Andalou, as well as a vocalist featured quite a bit here on The Breeze. That's Michael Tomlinson from his compact disc called Still Believe and Sunlight. And our first hour of tonight's program began with music from Russ Freeman and the Rippingtons from their debut project entitled Moonlighting. Well, again, I sure hope you're having a wonderful evening, and thank you for joining me on this fine Thursday night. We've got a lot of great music on the way, including the cool sensations of artists like Vital Information, The Night Season, Cheryl Rogers, Jorge Dalto, and many more, here on The Breeze, on WQNA, Springfield, Illinois. Breeze on WQNA.
Can you go?
WQNA with music from Grant Geisman. That's from his LP called Drinking from the Money River with a song for a lost love. Preceding that, it was David Foster from one of my favorites, the original soundtrack to the movie Stealing Home. And When She Danced was David's selection. Also, Kenny G from Gravity, we heard Japan. And that set began with one of my favorites by guitarist Lee Ritenour from his album dedicated to the Year of Peace in 1986. It's called Earth Run, with the opening track called Soaring. Well, drummer Steve Smith always has a smooth groove to bring to the table with his group called Vital Information. Here's a track from their Fia Fiaga celebration compact disc called The Maltese Connection. Here on The Breeze on WQNA. We'll be right back. WQNA and The Breeze. That's Jeff Lorber from In the Heat of the Night LP with The Waterfall. Before that, it was music from Chi from their Pacific Rim compact disc with Hong Kong Rain. Also, we heard Utaka's band called LA Transit with How Insensitive from their De Novo compact disc. And that sweep of music began with Steve Smith's Vital Information with the Maltese Connection from Fia Fiaga. Well, I sure hope you're enjoying your night so far. This is your host, Kyle Jameson, here with you at 10 o'clock. And be sure to stay tuned, because we have a whole another 2 hours on the way, with music by vocalist Cheryl Rogers coming up next, right after this brief intermission here on WQNA.
Listening to WQNA-DB, Springfield.
Plays some things that are a little bit different, that kind of a little more alternative.
Where the music matters.
A service of the Springfield Community Broadcasters.
It's like no other station I've ever listened to. It's great.
Number one radio, time and temperature.
It's 10:05.
It's 61 degrees.
All night long. Yesterday.
WQNA, Springfield's home for the breeze.
I'm gonna hold you.
Hello, you're tuned in to The Breeze on WQNA Springfield, Illinois.
Thank you. We'll be right back.
WQNA, with music from Phil Collins' Right Hand Man. That's Genesis guitarist Daryl Stuermer from his debut on GRP called Steppin' Out with Electric City. We heard a real wild one before that by guitarist Randy Burnson featuring Herbie Hancock on the Fender Rhodes. That's called Californic from the LP called Mo Wasabi. Keyboardist Steve Bach preceded that with Stargazer from More Than a Dream. And we heard Atlanta, Georgia-based vocalist Cheryl Rogers with her selection entitled More Than Dream About You. We're listening to The Breeze here on WQNA with some more music out of Atlanta, Georgia, a local group called Tom Gross and The Varsity from their compact disc She Wants Your Money. This is More of You here on WQNA. WQNA The Breeze. That's by guitarist Toninho Horta. From his CD called Diamond Land, one of my very favorites, with Raul. Yosuke Kuwahara preceded that from the Nightwalker LP with Midnight Fox, as well as Jorge Dalto and Super Friends, from their compact disc called The New York Nightline, featuring George Benson on guitar on that opening track to that album. And the set began with music out of Atlanta, Georgia, from Tom Gross and the Varsity, with More of You from She Wants Your Money. You're listening to The Breeze here on WQNA, featuring the real smooth groove of Shack Attack. This is from their Da Makani compact disc called Endurance. We'll be right back. refreshing and relaxing. The Breeze.
Thank you.
tuned in to The Breeze here on WQNA. The tune from the Yellow Jackets called Foreign Correspondent from their Politics compact disc. The group called Tag preceded that from their Jigsaw LP with A Morning in the Meadow, as well as a relaxing selection by The Night Season from their Eyes of the Heart debut. And at the top, we always got your back with some Shack Attack, with Endurance from their CD suite, Demachany. Well, again, this is Kyle Jameson, your host, here with you at 11 o'clock now. I sure hope you're enjoying the program so far. If you'd like to get in touch or review tonight's playlist, well, you know where to find us, at portraitsandsound.blogspot.com, where every playlist is available for re-listening at a later time. Well, I sure hope you don't have any plans for the rest of the night. Go pop open another bottle of Chardonnay, because we have a whole nother cool front on the way here on The Breeze.
This is WQNA, DB, Springfield.
Number one radio, time and temperature.
It's 11:05.
It's 60 degrees.
Music through the night.
The cool sounds you want and the fresh air you need. This is The Breeze.
Thank you.
Springfield, you're listening to The Breeze on WQNA.
Thank you.
WQNA, The Breeze. That's by the French group called Pegasus, from their Symphony of a Great City LP with Obertura. The group Lava preceded that from their LP Prime Time with Holiday, as well as a selection by Danny O'Keefe called Someday, from his LP entitled The Day to Day. Four tracks back, it was Michael Pedersen Jr. on the saxophone from City Song, with his selection Japan. And our third hour of tonight's program began with Richard Souther, with Beginnings from Airborne. Now here's a real favorite here on The Breeze, a selection by the one and only Al Jarreau. This is I Will Be Here For You on WQNA Springfield, Illinois.
Baby, I will be here for you, baby.
from his compact disc, First Impressions. That's guitarist Eric Essex here on WQNA with the selection called Twilight. Machu Picchu was the selection by Chuck Mangione before that from Save Tonight for Me, as well as pianist Tim Heintz from Searching the Heart with Double Play. And we began that sweep with music from Al Jarreau called I Will Be Here for You. This is Kyle Jameson, your host for The Breeze. And here's some music by a guy who always proved to be not only an excellent vocalist, but a fine songwriter as well. This is David Peck from his LP called Anywhere You Go, with That Girl Is Gone. You're on WQNA.
Trust in me. She ain't here no more.
The Breeze on WQNA.
Thank you.
WQNA and The Breeze, concluding our final set of the night with music from bassist Steve Hunter from his home base compact disc. That's the tight closing track to that album called Zamora. Dan Siegel's Future Prospect preceded that, as well as Jim Horn on the saxophone with Divided Soul from Neon Nights. And from his LP, Anywhere You Go, we began our final set of the night with That Girl Is Gone by David Pack. Well, this is Kyle Jameson here with you at midnight, and I'm afraid that's all the time that we have for tonight's program. I sure want to thank you for your company as always, and if you enjoyed tonight's selections, I invite you back this time next Thursday night for another 3 hours of the cool, refreshing, and relaxing Night Breeze here on WQNA, Springfield, Illinois. Now, you and yours have a wonderful rest of your night.
We play everything.
Springfield's hometown station.
WQNA Springfield.
Number one radio, time and temperature.
It's 12:05.
It's 59 degrees.